The coolest thing about this part is we never know, I mean, we don't know what we're gonna play. We're gonna play whatever you want. Some songs we're gonna know, some we're not. Some songs you're gonna have to help us with. Some old stuff to start off.
Thank you.
songs people want to hear. You're gonna Eric's in this one.
Action Sex?
Okay.
Kevin.
All right, Erickson, Exit Sex. What? Erickson sing. Someone wanted to hear one of the early songs.
I'm
Nickelback. Yeah, baby. And it's a thick one. Goes like this.
Thank you.
want to hear.
Thank you.
Alright, here's a song. Comes off Rock and Roll Over. It's also on Kiss My Ass. And it goes
something like this, ladies and gentlemen.
If never I met you, I'd never have seen you cry. If not for the first love, we'd never have to say goodbye. If never I held you, my feelings would never show. The time I start falling apart, there's so much that you'll never know. Oh,
Thank you.
deserves to be done again.
Thank you.
kidding, guys. You don't know.
We should learn that one on these days.
We'll learn it. You want to sing? Wait, you're not done yet.
Come with that little closer.
She wants to sing, let's put the X in sex. You sure? great. That is so cool.
Tell me!
ever think of? It's your turn to sing. We already had one person sing. We're gonna put some microphones in the audience, and it's your turn to sing. Don't be shy.
Does that little girl play drums? Yeah, I see her playing air drums.
Plays real drums.
The first challenge of the evening is going to be who can start Heaven's on Fire? The mic's all yours. It's right around here. Contestant number two.
Oh,
That was great. I don't know if you can do better than him. Make it up. So who can start Lick It Up? Now you've seen, that's where you gotta top, and I don't think anybody here can top that, to be honest with you. So we're gonna start it with Don't Wanna, okay?
With the vocal?
Yeah.
drums.
Welcome to Kiss Star Search.
What song do you want to do?
Is he in the Musicians Union?
What song do you want to do?
He wants to play Do You Love Me. We're adjusting his stool because he's a little shorter than Eric.
But he means that in a good way.
Thank you.
man.
Promised we'd do forever, so we'll do it.
Let's do it right now.